You will never be first Shaco. Bro, I'm just trying to be entertaining with my plays. I don't give a fuck whether or not I'm a first Shaco. I think you have more of an issue with me being first Shaco than I do. I think you're just a salty little loser who has nothing better to do with your day than to try to...
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Never mind. Also, by the way, my writing does not interfere with your rules. Yeah, but I'd still ban you. Like, if there's someone in my chat I don't like, I'm going to ban them, whether or not they said something bad or not. Fuck it, dude. I'm petty like that. Mad?
The joke's on you.
By my title? What is my title? My title says 2024 Shaco Rank 1. Yeah, because Shaco is going to be fucking broken in 2024 whenever Riot takes off. What's it called? This guy's so stupid that he doesn't even understand what my title is. I mean, you should never finish Morello unless you're a champion that fully itemizes the stats. I think one of the few is like Akali. Outside of that, it's like you should never finish Morello. It's like late game or some shit. No, I blame your nerves fine though. But you should have to get Leandre's to prioritize counter building. Try to ult me if I'm too low. Yeah, it's fine. Waste wants to come back to me. Be okay.
Just a little bit closer.
Shut down.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
On you.
Killing spree. Turret plating will soon fall.
Welcome to the society! Thank you so much for joining!
Rito Junglas with Mizetti Bro. Thank you for selling the support. Much, much appreciated. Thanks, buddy.
You
20 million fucking long projectiles, dude. Whatever. Salamon, thank you for the goodies. I appreciate it, my dude. Wait, was it actually an unofficial pentakill? It's funny. How did she die? The Leandre's proc from my box that she walked into was still going on, and Hextech Alternator can pop off of the Leandre's proc, and then Hextech Alternator can pop Leandre's. I only finished Nomicon this game because I bought that alternator to kill the Zoe. Usually I wouldn't finish it.
on you! Just a little bit.
An enemy has spawned.
There I am, usually go rabbit on.